to match out boom and make a boom.
Mr. Bombastic! I want some bombastic romantic fantastic lover. Mr. Lover Lover.
Oh.
Mr. Lover Lover.
That's how he was playing as a
girl. Mr. Lover Lover. I'm Mr. Lover Lover.
Okay, that was...
She called me Mr.
Okay, good enough.
Hey, let's go!
Share my lies, little bro.
I'm so ready for the game.
Yeah.
Romantic, only fantastic. That's my name, but she says I'm Mr. Rowe.
All right, let's explain what's happening right now.
Okay. What's going on?
No, you said.
Okay. So what happened was, we're not going to open division,
uh-huh.
But we're going to division.
Yeah,
four.
Division four. We're right. We're the number one seed.
Now uh-huh. We're number the one seed, and we're gonna play on Tuesday, right? Right,
yep.
Right.
Yep.
We ain't got practice Thursday, right? Right.
Yep.
Yeah, and then on Friday,
so
I
get to go. All yep. Day, you know what I mean?
Hey, this is our vlog. I'm gonna be vlogging until we win CCS.
Okay. So tomorrow I'm gonna come straight home after.
Tomorrow I'm gonna come.
I'm gonna come straight home after school and listen. I'm gonna play some video games.
Uh-huh. I'm playing COD.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for my thing, which is at 7, and it's like, oh yeah, this kid, he dressed up for a decade day. What are you guys like, 60s?
90s.
Yeah. And you dressed up as Jason Kidd.
You cannot tell me that's not tough.
No. Jason Kidd didn't play in the 90s.
And?
But anyway, how do you feel? How do you feel about playoffs?
I feel like it's gonna be way easier than being in open division. But I don't really feel like it's gonna be like a true championship. You know what I mean? Unless we play like Carmel or some other good team. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Who are the teams that we're looking out for?
Carmel, damn, hella close. Carmel, I didn't see the other teams. Carmel.
And Menlo.
Menlo, I think. Bay. Yeah, that's what my brother was saying. Half Move Bay was supposed to be alright. And then there's this other team on the top bracket that, I don't know, like Stevenson or something like that.
Hey, close it off with a make.
I got you. I made you with a Twirly Twirl 6000.
Would you call it a Twirly Twirl 6000? Jelly. Oh, okay.
Yeah, run it back.
Yeah. I'm just gonna have to edit this part.
Twirly Twirl 6000.
Oh.
Watch it.
Oh.
That's how
he was playing against Sacred Heart. Okay, that was... Okay, good enough. So look, this is what the banner looks like right now. Look how lonely it is. 1996, 1997. We're gonna have another banner, like right on the bottom. It's gonna say Central Coast Section 2023.
I'm vlogging you, vlogging me, vlogging you, vlogging
nice,
me.
Yeah, this is his nice camera.
My big black camera.
Yeah, it's nice.
Rate my BBC.
10 out of 10.
Big black camera.
10 out of 10, let's try again.
Would recommend.
Why are you guys all sitting next to each other? It's so close.
I feel like
a
Docking Bay. We got camera angles from both sides.
Hey guys, smile. Alright.
We gotta talk about my picture.
X's picture is the best. Look at that.
You gotta retake that. Hey guys, who do you guys think has the best one?
Me.
No. Definitely the one in the middle. You know that one in the middle?
No, I remember you doing push-ups.
Oh yeah, I did. I forgot about that. I did do push-ups. Doesn't Ben look like some kind of Asian supermodel?
No.
Yeah.
Oh
man. So yeah, here we got these pretty lonely banners, honestly.
Get him out of here. He's gotta go.
So, yeah. So we're just chilling here. Nobody else is in the gym. You know, this is what we do. Hey, this is why we're such a good team, right? Because we're still in the gym even after practice is done, right?
Hi, Jalen.
We're just chilling.
And we're just vlogging.
Vlog.
This is my boy, Jalen.
What's good?
All right. Good. Tell him how playoffs is going to be.
Oh, playoffs, you know, that's it's going to be good.
It's gonna be good, you know what I mean? We just gotta focus on like what we doing for real, and then we'll be
straight, you know what I mean? I don't
even know we'll be straight
on Tuesday, yeah, we'll be straight. We'll be good. We'll be good.
We're already straight, right?
Hey, bro, don't cancel me, bro.
Hey!
Hold up, what's your call? Richie?
Richie? Oh, yeah, do a wheelie. You wanna get my hoodie?
I'm not trying to do that.
I'll give you $100 trillion if you do.
Will you give me $2?
Shake on it.
Yeah.
Actually,
no. Here, vlog. Alright.
So we have Cade Man. He looks really good today.
Thank you, sir. Likewise. Likewise.
I like looking at his eyes. I also like his mouth. It works well when we kiss.
Hey guys. Right. Oh yeah. Welcome to bro. Keep moving.
We have X with a
go
camera.
Go Max. Go Max.
He's so good.
Is it locked?
Hey, run through the door.
Crash into the trash.
Let's go, Spider-Man.
Yes, sir. Ready?
Where you at? Where you at, Kizzy? I see you.
Fucker man.
Okay.
Give me back. Make it boom and make it boom.
This gotta go.
Wait.
Okay.
Oh.
Soccer.
Oh.
He's in.
Oh.
He's in.
Oh.
Hey. Oh.
So, how do you? Hey, what's something that's on your mind about this season? It's about to come to an end soon. You know, who's the teammate that you're gonna miss the most?
You or my brother?
Oh. Your brother doesn't count.
Hey, one of these days I gotta bring my splat gun.
What gun?
Stay first.
Ah! Wait, it has a horn? All right, see you guys.
All right.
Hey, it's playoff season. No time for bowling right now.
The crazy white man in his natural habitat.
You know, we're here about to get some more shots in. Put in those hours.
We put in the work in.
Yeah, and take those hours.
That's what good team. Yeah, uh-huh. that's what good teams do.
Okay.
That's what good teams
do. Yeah.
Enthusiasm for the game. Passion.
Hey, I bet he's going to have like only 5 points.
Passion!
I'm the ball team.
What?
Yes! You are on.
Bro's not a monkey, dude.
I got your bandage. I'm showing out for the camera.
I got your bandage.
I'm the ball team.
Don't worry, I'm wearing shorts.
Hey, you know how to use this?
Yes, I do know how to
get it. What you want to do is like you eat it.
Oh, this is a big old band-aid.
And then this.
Sure. Size does matter, guys.
Facts. I have a really small one.
Hey, slaughter game.
Have done?
No. Unfortunately. I'm sorry, Max. The other one got a pump.
Yeah, I got a pump.
This is the finger that I.
Ben, you suck, bro. Are you ready for your first playoff game?
I was not my first.
What?
I played last year.
No, this year.
Oh, this year, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Are you ready?
Yes. Turn me up.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, let's go.
Mills, as in windmill. Oh yeah.
Ni hao Zhong Guo Ren, 我是张欣呢，我爱冰淇淋，冰淇淋。
Baby, you look so fine. Can I make you mine?
So stupid.
Hey, Luke, are you lightning?
What?
Are you lightning?
Sure.
Cause you're McQueen.
Jeremiah lies, little brother.
Are you ready for the game?
I'm so ready for the game.
Yeah.
Look at my nails. Look at my nails.
That's not going
well.
Follow me on Instagram.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
The
What I do every pregame or torso. This is my locker, right? These are all my family. And look, this is my this is actually my real pregame snack. I get about like two oranges every before every game. So yep.
Is that W Riz?
Okay, edit that out. Like three. What's
three
up?
A day and then one yesterday.
Metro Boomin Mega.
That's the third time.
We're not locked in.
Are we still winning?
Yeah.
Alright, so you know, this is the team room right here. This is where we have all the pep talk. Oh, it's so warm in here. No, this is where we hang out. This is our sanctuary right here. This is the TV where we watch film, stuff like that. But I can't tell you that much because I got a lock-in right now.
Everything we've been saying for the past 3 months, we got to bring it up a notch. Our effort, our intensity for the rep is not going to cut it tonight. It's not going to cut it. We got to take it up a notch. And if they meet us there, then great. But if not, then they're going to get ran over. All right, we've been trying to be champions for 3 months. They're in the way. Let's go and win the championship. Hey,
go right and the last seven go left. Okay.
Listen, gentlemen, if you ain't ready, don't come through this door. If you ready, listen, it's just time to go out and have some fun, gentlemen. Take everything, gentlemen. Every second, every minute, every quarter, we'll be just fine at the end of this game. You guys understand that? Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
Yes,
let's go. Woo-hoo! 9-4-3. 1, 2, 3.
Nice.
Father God, Lord, thank you for the opportunity to play the game, Lord. Thank you for this team, this season. Thank you for the lessons learned tonight. I pray that we could learn from them, Lord, grow from them. Tonight's on 3, 10, 9, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Let's go. Enjoy. Embrace that feeling that's in your stomach right now. Go out there and enjoy it, man. Settle for threes. Attack these guys, right? They do a lot of help defense. They're going to be packing in the paint. Okay, we get in there, land on two, use your pivots, find the pass. Knock it down. We got to go take it from the jump. Hit him in the mouth first.
Here
we go.
It's our time right now, Kings.
Go get it. Go earn it. Not give it to us. Go take it from them. They're in our way. We got to go get it. Yeah. Nice on three. Count on three. 1, 2, 3.
Nice.
5, 6.
Nice.
Let's go!
Let's go, energy up, let's go.
What's up, man? How you doing, man? What's up?
some good soup right here.
Soup?
Soup. Free game soup. Free game soup.
Caramel soup.
Metro boom.
Metro boom and make it boom.
Sounds amazing right now. I'm like, yes, a nap sounds absolutely prestige right now. I'm not gonna lie. Welcome to the vlog. We ain't got Luke here today. I don't know where he's at. He'll probably be here in about, what, 20 minutes, 30 minutes?
He's gonna be here right before the game.
Yeah, but you know he's on black people time. You already know. Welcome at 12 o'clock. Best sleep of my life. Trying to go back to sleep, but really can't do that. Everyone's looking a little silent, but then we got this. Yum, yum.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What up? Let's go.
Yes, sir, I'm ready. Metro, boom, and make it boom.
It's like the sixth time.
That's what we're doing. Metro,
boom, and make it boom. Metro, boom, and make it boom. Metro, boom, and make it boom.
You can do that to every single spot.
Hey, you know why I want you to mark me up on the bench? Because I'm going to say that, like, when someone makes a three, I'm going to be like, Metro Bowman, make it boom.